whispering for you today. And also, get ready for bed. So I'm just going to be doing my nightly skincare routine. But it's not really a skincare video because I won't talk about any of the products. I'm not giving you skincare tips. Like, don't take tips from me. I don't know what I'm talking about if it comes to skincare. So I'll be talking about loneliness and how we can overcome that through Christ. And I'll just be doing my skincare, because I love watching that. I love it. I like to watch people touch their faces, even though we're not supposed to touch our faces. My hands are clean. So you can just relax and hopefully enjoy. Focusing enough on my social beings. We weren't created to be alone, and you think about forms of punishment for social isolation, solitary confinement, can make people go crazy. So you are absolutely, absolutely valid in your feelings. If you feel isolated or feel alone, appreciate it. Oh, it feels so good for you. So, my third tip for you is to pray with another person. It doesn't have to be a believer. Just pray with and for another person aloud. Maybe it's the person that you call and catch up with. Maybe it's somebody that you're, sorry if my stress are under my nail. Someone that you're living with. Maybe it's a family member or a friend. And see what they would like prayer for. Or just offer to pray for both of you. Maybe peace, protection. And it can be very, very intimidating. Intimidating, I know. If you're not used to praying aloud in front of others or for others. But it is so, so worth it. You will feel not only more connected with God, but you'll feel more connected with that person. It really helps your bond and your emotional and spiritual connection with that person to get closer when you pray together. So I really, really, really encourage you to do those three things. Three things tomorrow, or tonight, or this morning. always caring for us, always being with us. I love you. In the name of Jesus, I pray these things. Amen. I hope that you're feeling better. I hope you're feeling better. At least a little bit, or a lot. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. Okay. You're going to take your steps. You're gonna talk to God. You're going to reach out to another person. You're gonna pray for somebody. With somebody. It's gonna be okay. And I forgot to mention that prayer is very powerful virtually. You can pray in a video chat. You can pray on the phone. It doesn't need to be in person if you are physically alone right now. No. I've experienced it so